You're watching Action 7 News live at 10. Coverage you can count on.
A Southwest Albuquerque neighborhood goes without water service once again.
A constant problem, they say, taking them to a breaking point. But tonight, the water company's owner tells Target 7 he's ready to explore the possibility of someone else taking over. Here's Target 7's Lauren Zakalik.
For Kirsten Flores, taking a shower this week in her Southwest Albuquerque home has been nothing but trouble.
I can't even wash the soap out of my hair right away. It takes probably twice as long just to shower.
Until today, service from Waterworks LLC had been virtually cut off for nearly a week. With pressure nearly non-existent, this is the best the water has run since Friday. We were in this same neighborhood in April for the same problem.
They're always coming over and they're like, look, it's happening again. As soon as it goes out, they'll be here at the door. Do you have water? Like, no.
It's been repaired and there's water in the tank and water is flowing as normal again.
Waterworks LLC owner Dan Serrano spoke to us by phone, telling us an electrical issue was to blame for this incident, and a technician has since fixed it. However, these two incidents are far from the only ones that have dogged the water company, and Serrano tells us at this point he's open to someone else taking over the company, including the county.
I have taken the proactive measures of trying to talk, as I stated earlier, to the water authority about maybe them gobbling this up and making it part of their service area.
And in light of some of the issues people have been having here with their water service, some in the neighborhood say that might not be a bad idea.
It would be nice.
It's unclear if or when that could happen. Until then, they'll just hope water comes out when they turn the faucet on. For Target 7 in Southwest Albuquerque, I'm Lauren Zakalik.